things were going okay for us, but we weren't getting paid for the gigs, and the groupies were nowhere to be found. Something had to change. We sought out spiritual guidance, and it worked. We started getting paid for the shows. The groupies started coming back around. Good-ass beer changed everything for us, for the better.
Corey's pretty much an idiot, but there's one thing we all agree on.
Don't just settle for good! Go for good ass!